Today we'll start the next chapter, factors and magnitudes. Okay. Page number 47. Factors and magnitudes. Factors and magnitudes. See, what do you mean by factor? 4 10, 2 into 5 is 10. Okay, 2 into 5 is 10. You know. Okay, so here 2 and 5 is factor. Okay, so 2 and 5 are factor of 10. Okay. And 2 into 5 is 10, so 10 is multiple of 2 and 5. So this is the difference. So factors and multiples. So 2 into 5 is 10. So 2 and 5 are factor of 10, and 10 is the multiples of 2 and 5. Okay. So activity 1. Activity 1, fill in the blanks. 5 into 7 equal to 35. So 5 and 7 are factor of 35. Okay, factors. And 11 into 8 equal to 88. So 88 is a multiple of 11 and 8. Okay. Number 2, write the first 4 multiples of 9. So 9 into 1, 9, 9 into 2, 18, 9 into 3, 27, 9 into 4, 36. So this is the first 4 multiples. So again, list the first 10 multiples of 3 and 4. So for 3, you just write the multiple tables of 3, then again multiple table of 4, etc. So next, find the factors of 45. 45 factor is what? 1, 3, 5, 15 and 45. Number 4, check whether 12 is factor of 18, 108. Yes, 108 is divisible by 12. So 12 is factor of 108. Okay. Facts about factors and multiples. Factors and multiples are interlinked with each other. If 12 is multiple of 3, then 3 is a factor of 12. So we will discuss. So important one is the smallest multiple of the number of a number is the number itself. All the other multiples are greater the number. The smallest factor of a number is 1, and the greatest factor of number is number itself. Okay. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So here odd number is non-divisible by 2. So 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 is odd number. And even number is, which number is divisible by 2? Like 2, 4, 5, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, etc. 12, etc. So prime number, the number greater than 1, which has only 2 factors, 1 and number itself. So for 10, 10 is not a prime number. Because of why? 10 have factors which is 1, 2, 5, 10, also more than 2. So for 5, only two factors, 1 and 5. So 5 is a prime number. For 3, only 2 common factors, 1 and 3. So 5, 3, 7, etc. are common prime number. But 10, 12, 14 is not a prime number. And composite number is which have more than 2 common factors, suppose 15, 10, etc. The two prime numbers which differs with 2. So you have to choose the prime number, 2 prime number, but differs by 2. 5 and 7, 3, 5, etc. Two numbers with only one as a common factor. So 5 and 7 only one common factor, 1. 1 as a common factor, 10 and 12 common factor, 2. So 10 and 12 is not a twin, co-primes, like that. So prime factorization method. A number expressed as a product of a prime number is called prime factorization. So prime factorization is prime factorization. So 30 is equal to 5 into 6. This is not prime factorization because here 5 is prime number, but 6 is not prime number. So it just expressed in prime number. 5 into 2 into 3. So this is the prime factorization method because 30 is expressed in 5, 2 and 3, where 5, 2 and 3 all are prime number. So this is called prime factorization method. So activity 2. Activity 2. All prime numbers between 10 and 30, so this is, you write 10, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, etc. Next, number 7. So 210, here you see 2, 105. Again, 2 is going to 2, and here 3 into 35. Here 5 into 7. So just 3. 2 multiply multiply multiply. So this is the answer. So 210 is 2 into 3 into 5 into. So this is the answer. Okay. Next, 448, 108, 180 is okay. So thank you.